August 13th.
Yeah. It's a month before my birthday. I don't need to be another year older than you. Alice says she can get the wedding together by then.
I'm sure she can. There's no rush.
I've chosen my life. I want to start living it.
And so you're gonna let Alice plan the whole thing? The dress, the reception, the guest list. I mean, who knows who she's gonna invite?
Doesn't matter.
Just tell her why you're doing this.
What? The wedding?
No. You're trying to make everyone else happy. But you're already giving away too much.
You're wrong. This wasn't a choice between you or Jacob. It was between who I should be and who I am. I've always felt out of step, like literally stumbling through my life. I've never felt normal. Because I'm not normal. I don't want to be. I've had to face death. And loss, and pain, in your world, but I've never also felt stronger. Like, more real, more myself. Because it's my world too. Where I belong.
It's not just about me.
No. Sorry. I've made a mess trying to figure all this out, but I won't do it right. And I want to tie myself to you. In every way humanly possible.
Starting with a wedding.
Actually, something a little more difficult first. Maybe even dangerous. We have to tell Charlie.
It's highly dangerous.
It's a good thing you're bulletproof. I'm gonna need that ring.